Okay.
Once more, because I didn't get in tight. This is f of x graph. Graph of f of x plus k, you take every point and raise it to k units, same distance each time. F of x minus h, you shift h units. And of course, h or k could be negative, so you could be raising or lowering, shifting right or left. And then the thing I want you to think about is, what would the graph of f of x minus h plus k be? What would the graph of a times f of x minus h plus k be? Okay?